got it. So, when he pulls the line tight, he's going to pull us forward in the harness just a little bit. We're going to let that happen, and then we're going to add about another inch of pull in. And again, I just want you to feel what I'm doing.
Yeah.
But I'll be following the man. We're going to add about another inch so that when the glider lifts off the ground, we have a little extra glide speed. So that we can maneuver, or if the weak link breaks, the rope comes undone, anything happens, we still have complete control over the glider.
Alright.
Air traffic's clear. Ed, are you ready?
I am ready.
So he pulls us forward and I add it in.
Thank you.
So, now, you can come out the back, but you want to take that helmet off first.
Yep.
Oh, don't lay down on the rocks. Nice work, man.